I'll report into the console. Which one was it again? What should we get? What should we get? Is this what you wanted? My stomach's growling. Thank you. how they're doing. There's been a change in colony relations. Oh, so that's how they're doing.
Is that enough for you?
Wonderful, my dear Ouroboros. Quite the speedy little workers, aren't you?
So? How are you going to use the stuff?
We're going to make it into a pulp and throw it into a bonfire. I hear it has the most fragrant aroma. No doubt the creatures will be drawn straight to it. A little assistance wouldn't go amiss. You.
Huh? Yes.
What a farce.
They're drawn to the scent, are they?
What is it, Tyon? You picked up on something?
Not exactly.
What is this? Oh, I do so hate the forest. What with all the bugs?
Right. Well, they do say that bugs hate smoke.
You know the type of insect I hate the most? The creepy, crawly kind. Oh, ghastly things. How about you?
Me? I've seen them all before. Can't say they bother me.
Oh. Such a tedious little corner of Ionios. Nothing much ever happens around here, does it?
No, not really. I'm kind of used to it by now, though.
Well, of course you would be. State the obvious. Why don't you?
Oh, right. Sorry, ma'am.
Now throw in the plants I gave you, and we should be all set for the preparatory phase.
Where are you going, ma'am?
Oh, you know, I thought I might witness a little of that Ouroberry magic for myself. The smoke rising from the bonfire acts like a signal flare to indicate the start of battle.
Yeah? What's that got to do with... Crap! They're back! Again! What?
Looks like you've got your work cut out for you. Oh, yes. You had better live your lives to their very fullest.
What? These monsters! Don't ask me! They just showed up out of the blue and started heading this way!
These monsters aren't from the forest. Why would they have come in so far?
I have my hunches.
No point guessing right now. Let's send these guys packing.
The appropriate tactic in this situation is fight first, whine later, mate.
Yeah, I know, man. Makes me feel better, though.
My dear, sweet little Junebug. I'll tell you what I'm trying to accomplish here. I want to see Colony Tau performing to the very best of their ability.
What?
I want them to wallow in regret, to agonize, tremble, suffer, writhe, convulse, and then die. You see, the look on their faces at that moment is the most delectable thing in the world to me.
Consul, I don't understand.
All that you are, distilled at the cusp of death to a perfect fraction of unbearable humiliation. However, teetering there on the edge of oblivion is also the moment in which you shine the brightest. The terror of death flickering in your mind, fighting madly in the hope that you still might live. A newborn babe could never hope to match that expression of horror. Only the march of time can crystallize those grimaces of wrath and agony. Aged to perfection, like a fine wine.
They're coming our way, too! Never a dull moment around here.
Come now, Junebug. Chin up. I want to see you at the peak of your brilliance. I can't savor your emotions if you don't ripen to your fullest now, can I?
They got Roland. Somebody go and help the poor soul.
How in the... Are we snuffed then? Is this it for us?
Stay calm. There's still a glimmer of hope. There aren't as many monsters as before. It's doable. Keep pushing them back.
We'll try.
Ouroboros are a force to be reckoned with, aren't they? I hadn't factored them in, but I did get a taste of fear and despair. And for that, I'm truly grateful. You must have felt such sweet relief when they broke the plane top. How does it feel to have all that taken away from you? You'd better pick up the pace, or my little monsters will flock to you like a free needle.
It's the smoke. Put out the fire. Stop the smoke.
Oh. I think it's a little late for that.
I had my doubts, but I never thought you were so brazen as to do this openly.
When you crush and burn those plants, they make the most irresistible aroma for monsters.
So you lied about getting rid of them?
I said that nuisances had to be removed. Who said anything about monsters? I was hoping to remove everyone save little Junebug here and make way for new growth in the forest.
You don't have to spout a load of shite, you know that?
I was hoping to see them savaged by hungry beasts, but... Oh, well. Your efforts have managed to ruin a perfectly good tragedy. Again.
Again?
Did I not mention? Not a few days ago, I recall that you intervened. I was hoping to cull some fruit things before their homecoming.
Ah, the monsters from before.
Yes, that's it. That's the way. It's the monsters that you encountered on that fateful day. The very same. Yes, I led them there myself. If they had feasted on your husks, I could have thrown them into the colony and given you such a fright.
Why? Why would you think of doing such an awful thing?
I took you to be smarter than this, Junebug. Be a dear and fire up those synapses for me. Colony Tower was ready to accept their fate. I settled on the monsters as the best way to deal with that. I thought perhaps if you were to see your friends torn apart before your very eyes, it might give you the...
You're beyond help.
When the flame clock was destroyed, and you were given the chance to live, you also came to fear death, and gained the ability to suffer, as you are doing right now. You've done well, my little Ouroboros. Yes, indeed. The look on your faces is not something so easily reproduced. Ah, how long I've waited just to see those contortions. The perfect moment. Once matured, then savor it. I'll not let you die easily. I shall see to that.
You consuls are all the same, aren't you? How can you toy with people's lives like this? You think this is fun?
Oh, I just love teasing my favorite playthings. Is that really so difficult to understand? Well, it's been lovely talking to you, but I'm afraid time's getting on. You despise me so much. Slay my little pets and try taking me on yourselves.
Liberation!
I am the Swell!
Look out!
You really defeated them? All of them? Well, you're nothing if not tenacious.
If you stay away from our colony without interfering, just as you always have, I'm willing to let bygones be bygones.
Without interfering? You really are a model child, aren't you? I told you, I consider myself the assiduous type. Why do you think that so few make it to homecoming in this pit that none know about or care about? Why do you think there are few threats to your colony, yet your flame clock teeters on the brink of collapse? Let me explain it to you in simple terms that even you will be able to understand. I made it that way. It was by my design.
What?
You really are the lowest of the low!
I had the soldiers die when approaching their final term. I conceived your peculiar traditions, and I sent monsters to you. And when your numbers were culled just enough to maintain the colony, I sent you new recruits. When you lacked a source of life with which to fill the clock, I placed monsters of adequate strength for your succor. And it has all been for this moment. Oh, the length I went to just for today.
I cannot begin to understand you.
Countless hours of painstaking effort went into this. But I am so very glad to have met a soul like yourself, little Junebug. Even your rage brings me delight. The fact that you want to kill me where I stand, even more rapturous. I shall contort your face into an expression of pure agony. I shall tear down all that you are!
The people of Colony Town have been fighting just to survive day to day. We won't allow you to have your way anymore. This ends here.
Yes, I suppose you're right. My actions are unforgivable. Come then, do your worst. If you don't kill me now...
To watch as I slaughter your precious colony, Tau, before your very eyes!
Give it up! I'll bring you down. No question.
We're near our limit. We've got them pinned down.
More where that came from.
How about this? I'm
giving it up. You won't get away.
You're strong, aren't you?
Well, then, it looks like it's my loss. You've such power, my Ouroboros.
Consul Yu.
Oh, yes. Now that right there is the face I wanted to see. I'm afraid I won't be dying here alone. I'm going to kill off all your dear sweet friends, one by one. You will remember exactly how they died. And you will regret it every waking moment. Cursing your own ineptitude, wishing you'd done more. Avenged though they were, aimless anger will consume you. How very exquisite the look on your face will be then.
She's lost the plot, big time.
This was our victory. You don't need to listen to this.
Colony Tau.
What about them?
We made a promise that we'd survive. And so, the Consul's twisted games are something I cannot entertain.
Junbak, so you really can make a face like that, too.
And now I must wonder, did I do the right thing in the end?
I think that that's what life is all about. Searching to find that answer.
Yes, how true.
Thanks, yet again. Feels like you're always saving our bacon.
Now none of that. We're all mates now, remember?
Yeah, Lance is right. We're all in this together.
Juniper, what's wrong? Life is cruel, isn't it? Just when I stopped waiting for death and began to live for myself, why must it be so hard? It's just as the Consul said, expecting death would have been so much easier.
You're not wrong. It's not easy. And it never will be.
Sure, but it's still a sight better than doing Sparkle and giving up.
That's also true. You're right. Life is a struggle. But I think I'd like to go on fighting, for a little while longer at least.
Nah, you gotta dream bigger. Fight until the bitter end!
Perhaps I should. Even without a Consul, our goal remains the same.
That's right. And we've gotta start by harvesting the crops.
Right, yes. We have our hands full as it is trying to look after ourselves right now.
Sure. Well, if you ever find yourself having a hard time, we'll be there to help.
I'll keep that in mind. Thank you, and see you soon.
Thank you.
stomach's growing. Can we get a bite to eat, please?
Just had to persevere. It's looking complete. We just had to persevere. We just had to persevere. It's looking complete. That's all of them. It's looking complete. That's all of them. It's looking complete. We just had to persevere.
Let me just fix this.
Something smells tasty.
Just leave things to me.
Gotta keep nice and limber.
Colony 30 once drove off Colony Iota, even though Iota ranked silver.
I didn't know that. I'll have to ask Yuzette about it sometime. Something smells tasty. Let me borrow a Levnus if I ask nicely.
Yeah, good luck with that. Do my best. I'm starved. Let's grab something.
I'm getting peckish. Do we have any snacks? Everyone, a moment of your time? It let up.
Let's get going. Time's a wasting.
We've made some new friends. Oh, so that's how they're doing.
Go wherever you go.
You just leave things to me.
Just ask yourself, can we really afford not to do it? Please convey this to Dame Alex.
Look, I'm telling you, there's no way she'd agree.
You seem to be having fun. Mind if I join in on the pleasantries?
Huh? Dame Alex?
We can explain everything.
Don't trouble yourself, Chickadee. I'll hear it from him directly.
I want to hold a tech summit with Colony 30.
Continue.
I know you're reluctant. But now that we've been released from the Flame Clock and the wall between Kevis and Agnes has crumbled, now's the perfect time to institute a tech exchange. If it's successful, it could even lead to stronger, more lasting peace.
You had problems with Colony 30 in the past?
We fought against them before, just once. But they absolutely wiped the floor with us. Never before or since has Dame Alex misread an enemy to that degree. The bitter aftertaste from that event has lingered for years, giving us all headaches.
Who's bitter at whom now? It doesn't sound half bad. Let's have a technology summit.
Really?
Dame Alex?
Kevis's Colony 30 stands at the forefront of technology. This is not a problem in the slightest. Truly, not even a speck of one.
Now we've done it.
Chickadee, contact Colony 30. Tell them I'm coming.
Yes, understood.
Gambert, we will rendezvous there. I'll bring results home. You'll see.
Of course, Mom. I'll depart on the double.
They've definitely got skills there, but this is Valdi we're talking about. I don't think you need to get so worked up.
Suppose I told you that Colony 30 was currently struggling with an urgent water shortage. What would you imagine?
Huh? Oh, I don't know. Burst water mains or something?
Or their spring dried up?
Incorrect. The right answer was big cleaning project at the colony.
Oh, you have got to be joking.
Regrettably, I am not. It really happened.
That does kind of sound like Valdi, though, huh?
There are also many Nopon living there. They tend to follow their own unique rules.
Precisely. They are unique, and therefore worth studying in greater depth. Knowing your opponent and preparing accordingly, that is the foundation of any battle.
Do you still consider Colony 30 your enemy then, Alexandria?
This isn't about enemies or allies. All I'm saying is that the side that gets careless loses.
So your strategy is outright distrust, then?
What are you trying to say?
Hurt others first to avoid being hurt yourself. Do you think that's logical?
It's a matter of opinion.
And you're entitled to that. Say what you will, but they've got a good colony over there. Right. If you don't mind, could we attend this technology summit of yours? We could help introduce you and Valdi, too.
Yes. I dare say with you by my side, they may be less guarded than otherwise. I suppose I may require your assistance.
So that's how they're doing.
I will not fail. I will not.
The grudge seems pretty deep-seated.
Yes, though mainly your reaction.
Welcome. I've been waiting.
Hey, pal. How you doing?
Not too shabby, I suppose. Riku, Chief, Manana.
Friend Valdi! Manana missed friend!
No need to be shy, Chief.
I envy you your energy levels, bud.
It has been a while. I'm glad to see you in high spirits.
Thank you. And yes, I'm pretty good. Who's this?
She's the commander from Colony Iota. You got the message, right?
Oh, you're Auntie Alexandria. Thanks for reaching out.
It's Alexandria, actually. It would honor me greatly if you'd remember.
Alexandria, a pleasure to meet you. I'm the commander of Colony 30, Valdi. This will be my first technology summit. I'm really excited about this.
I myself, not so much.
Hey now.
Really? You don't like Levinuses?
I don't, especially yours.
I see. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Then I hope that by the end of the day, you'll have learned to love them just as much as I do.
You're a credit to your colony, Commander. But don't you think you should be on your guard, even a little?
Why would I? We have no reason to fight.
You might be the only one who thinks that.
Obviously not. If I was, the others wouldn't have brought you.
You trust them, don't you?
Just as you do, right, Alexandria?
Yes, of course.
All right, then. Let me show you around. There's lots of stuff on the ground, so you'll have to watch your step. I have nothing to hide from friends, but feel free to look around.
Oh, so that's how they're doing.
Valdi seems happy, doesn't he? I bet he doesn't get to show off about this very often.
He completely minced my name, but otherwise very good.
I love it. Everywhere I turn, there's hardworking Nopon.
Oh, they're not working. They're just doing their own thing. They snooze when they're sleepy and eat when they're hungry. Sometimes they just wander off.
Still, they look quite busy. What might they be making?
So, just listen to this. I've been thinking about it a while. We're looking into constructing a smaller, stronger Levinus, focusing on three pillars: durability, serviceability, and ease of use. Actually, the whole premise of our work, like fixing things, might need rethinking. If you put too many features on one Levinus, then you need more time and parts, and it ends up costly and hard. Not to mention the handling, so to get out of the cycle.
All right, calm down now.
Huh? But I was calm.
I like this guy already.
This new model's design is really very interesting.
Thank you. I'm happy you think so. Oh, hey, do you want to work with us? We've just been looking for team members for Project Bingo.
Bingo?
It's what I'm calling this new model. I was thinking about it, and when I figured it out, it was like, bingo. So we named it that.
Sounds great. I spend lots of time thinking about stuff too. So I'd love some hands-on experience to really improve and...
Gambert?
By which, of course, I mean, do you have any units in a state closer to completion?
Sure I do. I just made friends with one such unit recently, in fact.
What do you mean, friends?
I'll introduce you. She's in the hangar over there.
How many Levinuses does he have here? These are his friends.
Don't worry too much about it. He's
does Valdi know?
Ah, there she is.
What the?
Wait, wait, wait. Robo buddies are friendly.
Robo Buddy?
It's this little one's name.
Where'd you pick it up?
Oh, she was strolling about outside.
It must have been on patrol, dude. Did you have to go and drag it in?
It doesn't treat Kevesi as hostiles. Does it not even distinguish between Kevesi and Agnes? But why would that be? Some error in the control circuits?
There's no errors here, and she's not broken.
You're conversant with Agnian technology?
No way. Well, I guess I dabble, but there's tons of stuff I don't understand there. That's why I started tinkering with those that I do. First, the question of how Agnian autolevs operate autonomously. I think it's mostly to do with ether signaling, but I figured if we could break it down, we might be able to transmit stuff back to them from our side as well. Anyway, I spent ages racking my brain about it, but if you look at stuff like friend or foe identification, it gets mixed up.
Wait, wait, back up. Are you saying you can control it?
Well, it's not that precise, really. But at least we're friends now. Right?
Is this for real?
If they actually succeed at implementing this at scale...
Yeah. It would turn the rules of engagement right on their sparking head.
Valdi, what are you having RoboBuddy do?
Just moving and disposing of materials. It's still in the test phase, so we're keeping things simple.
And which section is in charge?
That would be the bingo guys. Why?
Why don't I ask you straight? Are you planning to use it as a weapon?
No flipping way. I would never. She's not for fighting. I made friends with her to stay friends with her.
Well, if that's the case, then it would seem you've missed your mark. Your friend seems to have other plans.
RoboBuddy, why?
No use debating it. Ready arms.
RoboBuddy.
Well, that makes things clear. Somebody within Colony 30 has been secretly misappropriating materials.
Misappropriating? What are you talking about?
Look at the Collectopedia card. You said the three pillars for your new Levness were durability, serviceability, and ease of use. However, you'll notice that the materials RoboBuddy was collecting were waning lapis and vanolium. A brittle rock and a highly scarce metal. What ought we to think about that?
Oh, you're right. This isn't what I asked for. But hang on, Alexandria. How did you know to check our Collectopedia cards?
I asked her to. I figured it might help. And it looks like I was right. Do you have any idea who the culprit might be?
Not at all. Maybe it's all just a big misunderstanding.
No, RoboBuddy clearly turned hostile and attacked us. Which is to say, it must have been under the control of someone other than Valdi.
But what were they after?
Might it have been to make a poison?
Poison?
Yes. Both of those materials contained certain toxic compounds. Of particular note is the lack of identifiable scent or flavor. When mixed in with food, they're nearly unnoticeable.
Well, someone's well-read.
Our consul had some shady hobbies, and he liked to talk.
So, what would happen if you swallowed it?
Depending on the concentration? Dizziness, numbness, diarrhea, emesis. And in more severe cases...
Ugh. Enough, enough!
Oh, fantastic! I managed to retrieve the logs. If we analyze them, we should be able to figure out where it came from. Is that okay?
A-okay by me. We gotta stop the baddies.
All right, then. Sorry to use your friend like this.
Looks like the friendship part might have all been in my head. But thanks for thinking of it that way, anyway. Honestly, such carelessness.
Alexandria? You've been looking sad all this time.
Hmm?
Something the matter? Anything we could help with?
I'm used to all this, and I hate it.
Alex? Did you hear me?
It's nothing. You don't have to worry.
All right. Analysis is complete. You can unpack the data whenever.
Good job, Gambert. Why don't you wait here? Commander, I trust I can leave my man with you?
Huh? I thought I'd be going with you.
But there may be other machines like RoboBuddy. You're the only one who can tell them apart. Let's tackle both threads simultaneously.
Yeah, okay. I'll stay in the colony this time, then. Give RoboBuddy's boss my regards.
Tyon, what's your opinion on this?
It's mostly aligned with yours. There's something else going on here.
a rare one.
Thank you. Hey, that's not your everyday chum.
Alex, are you okay? You're not looking too well.
Look,
it's nothing.
Clevis and Agnes
I'm
are beefing.
Thinking about the past.
This is where the logs run out. Let's search the surroundings.
No, hold on. Past there is...
I didn't for a minute dream you'd fall for the oldest trick in the book. Dear Ouroboros, how do we ever fear you?
I know that screech. It's the consul from Valdez.
So he's alive?
If I died so easily, I'd be a human. But as fortune has it, I... Hey! I'm still talking here!
I'm sorry. I couldn't care less. How primitive can you get? You didn't really think you'd fooled me.
No.
Ha!
I knew you for a craven, Alex. You were plainly going to secure the retreat.
Oh, so you do have two brain cells. Everything's going numb.
A very special liveness that was. Oh, it isn't fast acting, so relax. I formulated it for the water supply, you see.
You're after Colony 30.
It doesn't matter so much where. The important thing is the water. It will soon become the object of the most vicious raids!
You worm!
However, seeing as you're here, I might arrange a whole different playtime. We can create a tableau of your little act of betrayal. And see how you like it when you're the one being poisoned!
Act of betrayal?
Mother! Stop spewing your idiot lies!
Oh dear, you haven't told your friends then. Well then. I guess they're no friends of yours!
Truthman! Master Yi gave me the full lowdown already! This little minx, possessed of ambition, drilled her to kill her old commander! She brewed up a poison to make him weak, then staged it like he died in battle! Even better, she made her accomplices team leaders to shut them up! And they're still chumming it up today!
Alex.
He's telling the truth. I regret nothing. He wasted men and resources, clung to outdated tactics. If his tyranny continued, Iota would surely have collapsed.
Oh, how grisly! How ghastly! Never knowing when one might die in one's sleep. Unable to trust your friends. Then I'd go so far as to say they lost their trust in me.
That's right. And so, I'm not asking you to trust me.
You owe us some cheap bait there. That's not like you.
Tyon.
Everyone's got some husks in their closet. And as for me, I'm choosing to trust you.
Right to the quick. In this game, to the crew of the spoils. Let me demonstrate in quick order.
Okay. narrow limit!
Here we go.
On us.
This here's my friend. So back off!
We're not done here!
That was too close for comfort.
You can say that again.
Oi! What the spark were you playing at? I seriously thought you'd snuff it.
Hey, I trust you. I knew you'd make it in time. Probably.
What?
On what basis?
Well, I didn't exactly have time to ponder it.
You smug little clod.
Please don't frighten me like that.
But why? How can you do those things? You could have died.
Yes, but that's just Noah's way.
How have you survived this long if you're always so careless?
I'm telling you, we count on one another. That's how we've learned to do it. Perhaps I'm not explaining it right. But in any case, I think there's something rather elegant at the heart of it.
So that's what you call strategy? I swear, you Ouroboros must be the most peculiar people I've met.
Too peculiar to trust?
If you were, I'd have been long gone. Thank you for trusting me.
Right back at you. Let's get back to Valdi. He's probably getting worried.
Thank you.
Hey, welcome back, you guys. That was shocking news you sent. Didn't think I'd hear about Q again. I'm sorry about putting you through that.
Don't worry about it. We've gotten a lot out of the bargain as well, I assure you. And I'm sure Gambert has been absorbing it all like a sponge.
Dame Alex, about that. Respectfully, there's something I'd like to discuss, if you please.
You want to stay here, don't you?
How did you know?
The Nuppon are staring. Well then, Valdi, what would you say if I propose a temporary staff exchange? Gambert, for one of your mechanics?
Dame Alex, really?
I think it would be intellectually stimulating for both our sides.
All right, sounds cool. Let me quickly talk to my buds.
Dame Alex, what's brought this on?
Pardon? Brought what on?
Never mind.
We got the okay. They say they'll move ASAP.
Very good. This should help foster better relations between our colonies.
What do you mean, better? We're already fast friends.
You're right. I misspoke.
Gambit, come on. Gotta introduce you to everyone.
Huh?
What? Now? Hey, hang on! Well, that's one thing taken care of.
Right. About that.
We won't tell anyone about what Q said.
I mean, it's not like you could get court-martialed for it at this point. For the record, though, I can't say I approve of your methodology.
Indeed. If you try something like that again, well, we'll just have to stop you. And then we'll put our heads together to come up with a less bloody way. So no more agonizing alone. Got it?
That's reassuring.
If that's how you really feel, then let us help you. That is, since we're friends now and all.
I... thank you.
Sure. And thank you too.
Wow.
That was for saving me earlier? I hadn't had a chance to say it sooner.
You really didn't have to.
It would have eaten at me if I didn't.
I have to say, I thought you were more chill than that, Alexandria. Aw, she's actually kind of a sweetheart, ain't she?
What? Are you making fun of me?
It's just a bit of friendly banter. You'll get used to it in no time.
So she's learned how to open up a little. Good for her.
I see some relations have changed. Looks like colony relations have changed.
It's looking complete. It's looking complete. That's all of them. That's all of them. It's looking complete. That's all of them. It's looking complete. Looks like colony relations have changed. We could do with some food. Definitely feels stronger. Ah. It's good to keep a record.
All charged up and ready to go.
that rare? I want to see.
Inside.
a rare one. Hey, is that...
Let's make the most of our break, guys. Where should I start?
Charged up and ready to go.
Leave it to me. Let's go here.
Something smells tasty.
That's a rare one.
kind of place is this? We can't leave it like this. Oh, my plumage is everywhere. What are you hiding, little guy? This one's got character. Shall we tango? What are you hiding, little guy? It's time to make a stand. Friends, we are ready to come.
Jack the Claw!
that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Oh, hey! Leave it like this. I've been craving some downtime. We have to keep track of our progress.
All right, let's get going. Time's a-wasting.
We should be able to find Baron in maintenance.
I've got to ask him what makes those Agni and Levinuses tick. Around here sure are a lively bunch.
So they take good care of them. The mechanics must really take pride in their work.
Something smells tasty.
Maybe we'll find Mr. Salmon over at maintenance.
We're going down to maintenance. That's like Levness Central. Something smells tasty. Which one was it again? Thank you.
Is this what you wanted?
I'll whack him good. I'll throw them.
No, no, no.
Wait. Oh, my God.
Guys, get ready to fight!
I'll draw the reinforcements! Let's just sneak a peek. Corona. Orders?
More enemies. I'll keep them occupied.
Let me just fix this.
Go! go!
Hey, this
looks pretty good! Let's see it!
White flash!
I can't move!
That's a weird one.
The only way is through! Together!
Don't worry!
Power!
unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall. Let's go here.
That Tarkin just fell over.
Is this what you wanted? guys. Keep this up.
Something smells tasty.
Things to me.
I'm getting peckish. Do we have any snacks? Right then, should we get a move on?
real good care of the bad guys.
So I gotta whack 'em. I can do that.
Where better to monitor the battle than on healing duty?
I'll heal you right up. Leave the healing to me.
Don't you think it's about time for a meal?
Oh, so that's how they're doing. Let's rest and heal up. Let's have a little huddle up. Oh, so that's how they're doing.
Doing.
I'm getting peckish. Do we have any snacks? Everyone, a moment of your time?
Let's keep things on a tight loop.
Seems like we'll have to loop around from the right.
Then we dash all the way up.
Let's go here. What are you hiding, little guy?
Got a rare doodah right here.
Let's go here. have to make a stand. Friends, we fight.
Stay alert and alive.
Punch it through!
Keep them coming.
I'll draw them.
Hammerhead!
Overboard!
Luminous
illusion! Nice move, Kyle.
Smooth as ever, Alex.
Power of
we have the big gun. US Red 6.
Green fire.
Check out what I've got in mind.
Do you think this plan might work?
yourself to the future.
This is something decent, right?
Looks like rain's on the way.
Don't just assume they're pushovers.
Stay alert and alive.
Sound
with you around, Senna.
Thank you.
how they're doing. So that's how they're doing.
Don't you think it's about time for a meal?
Oh, so that's how they're doing. What are you hiding, little guy? We got it all, as requested. We'll be right back.
You need my help. At your service.
So that's how they're doing.
Go wherever you go.
I'm getting peckish. Do we have any snacks?
Let's bounce.
I should try and be thrifty.
Thank you.
Do what you have to do, and let's make a difference.
Me? I'll try. I've been craving some downtime. We have to keep track of our progress.
Where to from here?
Oh, that smells gorgeous.
So, the other day, right, Mickey was like...
Hey, hold on! You can't tell her that! Tell me! Oh, she's here!
Sorry, Fifi, I'll just borrow you for one sec. About the flowers for Irma. People keep asking why we don't plant the seeds. We've been kind of brushing it off, saying it's been tough for you, but we're gonna have to do something.
Ah! Right.
Well, don't feel like you have to rush anything if you're still working through your feelings.
Hey, don't you guys think Tallow and Fifi have been really close lately? I feel like they've been talking alone a bunch.
I think you're imagining it.
Then why are you so flustered?
There. very fishy.
No, really, it's nothing. I'm just...
You've been more distant ever since Irma died.
Aya!
To get blunt with you, everyone's a bit concerned, okay?
Yeah, we really are.
We're all sad about Irma dying too, you know? But it's even worse seeing you getting so down like this.
I'm fine, really.
So why do you always dodge the issue every time we bring her up? You can't tell me it's not on purpose.
Hey, that's enough!
It's not enough until I say it's enough. And anyway, we weren't talking to you.
That's right. This is about Fifi.
Not you, Tuchinad.
Why?
It's not just about Irma, either. We're worried about the future of the colony as well. There's so much we want to discuss, but you're always busy in your own head.
Are you sure you can't share with us?
I'm sorry.
I don't get it. What's going on in there, Fifi?
Don't mind them, Fiona. They'll come around, I'm sure.
So you're just gonna leave it like this?
If they knew the truth, it'd only hurt them more. And then... Colony Mew would fall apart. Maybe, but with things like this, you'll be the one who's hurting. I haven't decided what to do about the flowers for Irma yet. I'm going to pay a quick visit to the flower garden, okay? Is she gonna be all right?
She made a choice to protect her friends, but it created distance between them. It seems like a thankless endeavor to me.
Do you think there's anything we could do, Lance?
Well, yeah. I reckon she's forgetting something pretty important here. All we gotta do is remind her. Better get ourselves over to the flower garden.
So that's how they're doing.
Peckish. Do we have any snacks? We have to keep track of our progress.
Let's bounce.